and we'll be there the next stage of the cleaning, and that's where we actually break off the wax and then cut them up the back. So I'm going to finish these, and we'll come back to you when we're ready to start breaking off the wax and start really cleaning up these ducks real nice.